and Namaskar. We have come to the conclusion of the 10-day festival of Ranjani Memorial Trust today. To crown the entire festival, Mysore Manjunath and his illustrious son Sumanth Manjunath have given us a wonderful concert. Perhaps you are not ready to listen to me because of that lingering tunes of Varali or Kambodhi or the Ahir Bhairav piece. Manjunath and Sumanth can make wonders with that little violin. They have won the entire world with that instrument, giving an elixir to all the listeners, never discounting Carnatic music while doing that. Everyone has to listen with an open ear to their music, and they have done it in this concert also. The very beginning, Nada Loludai, had a scintillating beginning, giving us a soothing effect of Kalyana Vasanta. Then we took Varali, the masterpiece for Carnatic music, and in such a lucid pattern, both the father and the son could manage so well, very sophisticated and very elegant phrases of Varali came one after another in tandem by father and the mother and the son. It's something extraordinary. And the Manasu Nilpa, the Abogi piece, had the Kandagati patterns, which Sri Manjunath did so well in a very gentle and sober way. The son follows later, the same Kandagati patterns, not to just finish off soon, one after another, with so many varieties and varasais, along with Arjun, Kumar and Giridhar, Udupa. And that was a feast to the listening ears. Sumanth had a lot of things to say about the Abogi in this piece, in his Kandana day. Kudos to his attempts. And the same thing followed in Marakathavalli of Kamboji piece. Samam to Samam, Arjun Kumar and Giridhar Udupa on Ghatam and T.A. Ramanujan on Morsing. They managed so well with the intricate patterns of all gatis and gave a sumptuous feast, especially at the Thani region. The Ahir Bhairav is still lingering on my ears, and the way in which the both Manjunath and Sumanth have handled that in such a serene and meditative mood, it was superb. We are honored, Mr. Manjunath and Sumanth, that you have come to our stage on YouTube, in our YouTube channel, and gave us a turuf and gave a crown to all our endeavors that we have done under the aegis of our trust. We are extremely thankful to you. I have no other words but to say a big thanks. Your presence amongst our family here has elevated and encouraged the real enthusiasm in all of us. So Mr. Manjunath and Sumanth, Sri Arjun Kumar and Giridhar Udupa and Ramanujan, you all deserve high appreciation, not only from Ranjani Memorial Trust, but also from all the listeners who have listened to you. Namaste, namaste. Thank you.